White spotted fantail or spot breasted fantail. Rhipidura albogularis, a small passerine bird found in southern and central Asia. It is about 19 cm long. It has a dark fan shaped tail edged in white and white supercilium and throat. It is insectivorous. These are mainly straight grey above with a black eye mask and a white throat and eyebrow. It has whitish underparts and a grey breast band that is spotted white.